Hi everybody, it's Dr. Jen. I'm coming to you today from Wells State Park, which I think you can see here in the background. There's a few people in the distance, but nobody close. just wanted to talk very quickly today about some photography challenges that I've done in the past. Some have been one day, some have been 7 days. But the one I wanted to talk the most about is the 1 year photography challenge, 365 days. It was wonderful, and I felt challenged as a photographer. Really, you could do it at any level. Whether you're an amateur or a super professional, I'm somewhere in the middle. But I really love doing the challenge, and I was challenged. I was talking with a friend today about that. I was challenged by that. And so I wanted to share some pictures with you after this video. If you need help with topics, if you decide to take on the challenge, it will challenge you as a photographer. So if you're looking for a way to challenge yourself, I definitely recommend doing it. And that's it. So love photography challenges. Hope you do too. Hope this inspires you to do one for yourself. Have a great day, everybody. Stay safe.